That's sad. For the purposes of missing school, we're all Jewish. Amen. I was gonna ask you guys if you have like a. Most times now, before we start meetings, we have like God moments or a time where you know that God was there. Any of you have a God moment you want to share? Well, I'm ready to share one that happened like, I think it happened like 22 years ago. This absolutely true story. It was in February, right around Valentine's Day, Aaron and I think Aaron was about 3, we took a road trip to, it's North Jersey here, but it's Central Jersey there. Okay? We were in East Brunswick. Sorry. My mom, my Pete, they were away. It was 0 degrees. It was really cold. They had just fixed the car. They had just fixed my car. And my car that had just been fixed totally broke down. And this was BR. This was before Robert. So I just couldn't call Robert on his cell and say, I got a problem. You know, Robert was just a gleam in my eye. Think about that. No, don't, not too much. This is a children's song. So, hold on. I'm gonna get you guys. I called the towing service that I had. And they said, sir, this has never happened before. It's so cold, it's so brutal, we can't get you a tow truck. And I was just, what am I gonna do? And then I heard somebody like start to talk to me. John, as I was in the parking lot of the Brunswick Square Mall, this is a God moment, heard somebody say, John, are you John Dahl? I don't know. It depends. And he said, you're John Dahl? And it was our speaker, it was Ray Perprota, it was Ray's little brother, Ronnie. And Ronnie, are you here today? Ronnie, where are you? Come on down, Ronnie. Ronnie. Come on down. 2 minutes later, Ronnie's a big boy. Ronnie had me in his car, and by the way, the place that fixed the car, they offered free towing back, you know, sure, yeah. Free towing to charge me more money for the car, you know. Ronnie put me in his car, you took AJ and I to your house. Aaron even remembers what you fed him.
Really?
Amen. Remembers that gave us candy. You took me to my mother-in-law and father-in-law's house. They gave us their extra car, a Ford Escort, which I never returned. We had it for 5 years. Absolutely true story. And you just blessed us. And then I was so grateful. 8 years later, I married you. Somebody's bothering me. Well, you know, sometimes, you know, our message today is healing. God's healing comes in different shapes and sizes. Sometimes God needs to bother us. Amen. Sometimes what first starts like a bother is really God's plan of rescue. Isn't it?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So God, you bother us all you want. Amen.
Plus, never been John Dahl
before. What's that? I offered to return it. That escort and I, we were one flesh together. Amen. It was a good car, good stuff. You want to share a God moment? What do you got, bud?
We survived the 23rd.
You survived. Man, I'm gonna tell you. Here I am, say a prayer together. Lord Jesus, we thank you for God moments. We thank you, God moments that are a day old. We thank you for God moments that are 22, 23 years old. We thank you for blessings and the way you put things together. A special blessing on these children and even on us. Lord, help us to accept your healing as it comes. It's in Jesus' name we pray, and all God's people said,
amen.
Amen. Amen. You're dismissed the children's church. Thanks for coming.